Hello, I am Dr. Rajasekhar M R, working at Chirag Institute of Proctology, JP Nagar, Bangalore, for the past more than 25 years as a colorectal surgeon and proctologist. Burning sensation in the anal canal while passing stools is usually caused by some sort of inflammation in that area, what we call as the anal dermatitis and the proctitis. If it is outside, we call it as anal dermatitis. If it is a little deeper, we call it as proctitis. So that is again inflammation or ulcerations which will be causing that sort of irritation and burning sensation. So it is usually burning sensation is caused by some sort of ulcers. It may be caused by some sort of infections or some inflammatory disorders. Or it may be because of eating very spicy food, which can irritate that area, and you may be having that burning sensation while passing motions. Though the treatment depends on the cause as well as symptomatic. If there are minute ulcers and if it is very short duration, very recent origin, we do give some creams and all which will reduce the sensation there. Anesthetic agents they will have, there will be some soothing agents, and sometimes we do use even medications which will clear the infections there. So antiseptic creams and lotions may be used to clear that. The other one is, if there is lot of irritation, we may give even painkillers and antibiotics depending on the need. So it depends on the cause of the burning sensation. So treatment also depends on that. Apart from that, symptomatic treatment may be given.